Levites anymore. I'll test this carpet outside, can you? Please don't decide to live in those carpets. This place needs a cleaner. The cleaner very needs to come.
Janel, hey, sweet baby.
We could stay 7 nights at the Fiesta Inn, 472.
Janel.
Come in.
I was going up to the trash.
Oh, I just got regular trash. I put them all in there.
Okay. We're going to take it there for you.
Weight of 3,500 pounds. Overall length was 161 inches. Height was 79 inches. And width measured 83 inches. Approach and departure angles were good too. 81 degrees in front and 48 degrees in the rear. The vehicles were typically outfitted with air-cooled Type 1 2000cc VW engines built by Major Performance Mendiola 5-speed manual trannies, sway away and Bilstein suspension components, CB lights, Mastercraft seats, and Simpson harnesses. The sheet aluminum work was done by Unique Metal Products. Mickey Thompson tires with beadlocks were used except on trips into the big sand dunes when Sand Tires Unlimited paddle tires were mounted up. Some of the FAVs had side pod... You big fat grape. Big fat leaves. Make them big fat leaves. Hey Chrissy, this is what I think of your rain here. Tell Chrissy what you think of that ranger. There you go. Tell him again. Tell him what you think. Go ahead. You can tell him, it's okay.
Then what?
Tell Chrissy about his truck. There you go. Tell him what you think. Ranger. 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 Ford Ranger. Look, the big grape. The big grape. The Hulk grape. Did I show Chris in the morning?
Pump that ranger. Pound that ranger. Body slam that ranger. Kill, kill.
She won't do that no more and disturb me.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Sweetie. Here, janel. Ah.